There we go. You've been a naughty boy. Oh, hi.
Hey, Hyniacs, welcome back to some more Dark Souls. We're gonna keep going this way. Somebody corrected me. If you guys remember a couple episodes ago, I was trying to activate another sequence after that Hydra fight. Somebody corrected me on it, and I realized what I did wrong, so I'll throw that in as like a little bonus clip after we get done taking care of things in Blighttown here. But first, I would like to do this part first because, you know, I'm pretty close to the boss, and then we can ring the second bell, which will open up more interactment and more stuff to do in the game, so let's take care of all this first. Come here, motherfucker. Oh, no backstab? Oh well, he's still dead. Fucking blow darts, though. Let's see if I can get out of this range. Oh. Oh, shit. He's almost got me. Yeah. Oh, looks like there's items over there that I missed. So, let's figure out how we get over there. I'm not entirely sure how to do that. Yeah, whatever. Onward! That motherfucker's gonna get killed for trying to blow me. Oh, hero. How you doing? Also, yesterday when I was off screen for a bit, I did end up upgrading my pyromancy a little bit. Not nearly as much as I would like to, but it should still end up being somewhat helpful now. At least more helpful than it was before. Let's see, I think I want to jump onto this. Yeah, this is starting to look more familiar to me. Always want to watch where you step in this fucking map, though. You can screw yourself over fairly easily here. What's up? Yeah. Oh, okay, this is just where it was before. Drop though in this fucking level is just ridiculous. Let's see. I'll go down there after I grab this. You never have too many souls. Oh wait, someone's on the ladder there. Okay. Come on up, buddy! I just love how indecisive they get about it. Yay! He did it! I'm so proud! Okie dokie. He's taken care of. Now let's go see what all the fuss is about. one of these assholes. If you just back up a little bit, there you go. Much better. Another one of these assholes. There we go. And I believe this, yes, it is the Eagle Shield. It's one of the greatest shields in all of Narnia. Situation, a jump attack is more acceptable. Oh, unless he just wants to come up to say hello. That works. Come on. Oh, shit. Kind of screwed myself there. Oh, well. Got plenty of Estus. Actually a shortcut to take that fucker out. So, I will find it. But another reason that I was going on about with upgrading your fire is if you come down here with plus 10 necromancy, there's another NPC that you end up interacting with who also teaches you more with pyromancy and all that good stuff. Let's see, there's more stuff over there that I totally didn't get, but either I'll do that off screen or put it in as a bonus clip at some point. Just not going to worry about it too much right now. Isn't that right, Mr. Monkey Man? Just die! Thank you. Now, we're here. Let's see. Now, there's a certain point that I'm gonna try and drop down. Because it's more of an alternative road than what I'm doing, but I can't remember where the hell it is right now. Ah, see, and here's how we get behind this thing. Yeah, for shits and giggles, let's try it out. Okay, didn't do much. Whatever. I'll just swing away. He's a tough motherfucker. There we go. That's good. Pyromancy power within, huh? Well, since I don't believe I'm in any immediate danger. Let me see. Unless I have to. Okay, maybe I have to do that through something else. Alright, now this just brings me back. Oh, yeah. See? Not, I guess not technically a shortcut, but it's definitely helpful if you do that. Oh, fuck. Now I just need to try and remember where to go. Yeah, those mosquitoes are fucking dicks. See, I don't think it's down. Maybe it is down. Fuckers. Excuse me, sir. I heard you like to take it in the anus. There we go. You've been a naughty boy. Oh, hi. Oh, motherfuckers. Oh, okay. Oh, do not want to go off that edge. No! Okay. Now we're back on equal grounds. What now? Motherfucker. Piece of shit. That's right. Take it. Give me your shit. Okay, this is the part I was talking about where there's a certain part you want to drop. It's actually, it'll be right down the ladder here. Because as you can see, there's a body or a corpse with an item. I don't remember where the fog gate goes, but again, we'll cover that in a bonus later. This is where I want to go. Because now we can do the shit Castlevania style if we want. I mean, the whip doesn't do a whole lot of damage, but it definitely helps with the mosquito enemies that are here, so I will equip it as my secondary weapon. And drop. Refill. Okay, gonna have to start being more cautious since I'm over halfway through my Estus. Let's see, what's up here? Another ladder! Well, who would have thunk it? Okay, so this is where the fog gate takes you to. So as you can see, just going through the white light doesn't really affect anything too much, but still, it's nice. Just to kind of take that other way I showed you, just so that way you at least get another weapon. Whether you find it useful or not, you can still trade it later after we ring the second bell. You're bugging me! I get fairly impressed by some of the toughness of the enemies down here sometimes. Which makes me think that I should switch back to my Drake sword. And you know what? Yeah, I'll swap that out real quick. There you are. Right, not that it does a ton of a lot more damage than my mace, but still. A little is better than nothing at this point. Fuck climbing. Cures poison, that's good. Reduces poison and toxin. Which... okay. That's good. Oh, there he is, motherfucker. You're about to get it so hard, bitch. Cool. I wonder what this armor set does. slightly... Oh, it actually has less resistances. Well, that's poo. What else? Oh, yeah, there's some of those mosquitoes I was talking about. Okay, so my sword is too incompetent for that, so we will whip them. Yeah. I'm Simon Belmont. Let's see, I think that just goes back up to where it was, so... Go down here. Okay. So whip is not too effective against these guys. Somewhat, but not much. Oh shit. He can go through walls! The thing I hate the most about the mosquitoes is they can actually respawn infinitely. So, I mean, you could sit here and do small soul farming off of that, but I find it ridiculously annoying. See? Here they come again. Fuckers. Okay, I'm just gonna skip over that way, because that's just going backwards. Oh. Looks like I have to go that way. Well then, okay. I'll do it your way, fine. Bitch. Stuck. Yep. I am glitching hard. Excuse you, sir. There we go. Alright, breathe your fire. There we go. Oh, cool. I took the mosquito out at the same time. That was neat. Lower part here absolutely pisses me off because it's just like in Demon Souls where it will fucking poison you. But luckily, the poison damage in this game doesn't actually drain your health too terribly much. Oh, fucker! God damn it! You knock that shit off. Now there's a ring I can wear that actually makes it easier to walk through while like water and shit. It's the rusted iron ring, I believe. Yeah, makes it slightly easier to get through here. We can even roll, which is always nice. Hello! Sorry, didn't see you for a moment there. Alright, and I know I'm going over my usual recording time, but so close to this next boss that might as well just keep going. And after I light this bonfire, and or use it, is actually going to be a Black Phantom. Yeah, so after I walk out to a certain point, there'll be a Black Phantom that spawns. And the reason I want that to activate is I can summon that Black Phantom to help me with the boss. I just can't remember where it is that she comes to invade. Because the boss fight is just around the bend here. There she is. So, we are going to go... Be smart. Get out of the poison. Let's see, she should be... Yep, there she is. Let's do it, bitch. You missed. Just thought I should let you know that you suck. Bitch, you take it up the butt like a good little hoe. Plus, you know you like it. Okay, one more hit should do it. Get up. There we go. Hoorah! Oh, excuse you, assholes. This has nothing to do with you. Go away. And we get to butcher knife. Wonder how good that is. Damage, not bad, but we shall, let's see, I've already rested at the bonfire, I think, but just to be safe. Okay, now, I suppose I should go get that item, why not? So I'll go get this here item, we'll move on to the boss, and proceed! See, there's another item over there. Shit, I just get so easily distracted by the shiniest fucking things. Excuse me, sir. Why am I whipping him? Okay. I got so much shit coming at me right now. Oh, fuck. They're taking me from behind. Trying to make me into a flamer. Fuckers. Just stop. Holy shit. Okay. Of course there's more of you. Okay. Unequip the whip. Yeah, the boss fight is just right up this hill. From these giants who throw boulders at you. But we're not gonna deal with them, okay? Holy shit. Maybe I will. I can't take him up the butt. What are you doing? He's trying to make a sand angel. There we go. Oh! Hi! I'm sorry, didn't realize you were invited to the party. How's that one still alive? Oh, fuck! Okay. So, I'm gonna go get my revenge on this asshole real quick. And then we'll take care of this one. I will make you understand! Okay. We're good on those? We're good on those, right? Oh, fuck, another item. God knows I can't miss out on that. Oh, God, another one. Yeah, get out of the water. That's not where I need to. No, I'm not. Fuck you. Fucking. Oh, God damn it with the mosquitoes! Bitches. Oh, shit. God damn, dude. Okay, let's go. How did he... Okay. I don't even question the Havoc physics anymore, and I know I shouldn't. It's pretty much blasphemy. There we go. What the... You again? Who even invited them to the party? And why? Okay. Guess what I'm not dealing with? That's right. Everyone hates this fucking level. I mean, if you know how to navigate it, it's not too bad, but still. What are you? Whoa. Wow. Cool. Maggots. I'm gonna whip. Unless that's not doable. Well, I guess the whip is really more for low, like, higher up, kind of. Okay, okay. It's not that serious, calm down. Let's trade this out. For my Pyromancy. Let's see if this has a different effect. Science! Nope, they still come up. Science! Okay. There we go. Now, three Estus Flasks, and the boss fog is right there. But, we can summon help. Which is always nice. Summoning the Phantom. Let's see. This is one of those bosses that takes a little bit of maneuvering, so... What the... Okay. There I are, go. Let's do this. To the top part of her body. Oh, there she is. She looked a little disappeared at first there. Oh shit. I forgot about that kind of area attack that she has. I'm gonna kick your butt. You just really wanna careful with her. Oh, especially when she does kind of that surrounding kind of maneuver. Mildred's doing pretty boss, though. She's doing pretty damn good. We got this. I believe in this. In fact, I'm gonna two-hand. Since most of these bosses, you might as well not even bother trying to block, so you might as well just two-hand them, get as much damage as you can. Okay, and then that happens. Huzzah! No, that did almost nothing. And, I don't know, for some reason I just feel more secure with my shield out, so... And since I'm out of Estus, I might as well... If I have to, I'll use humanity to regain my health. Okay. You get me that time, bitch. Nope. Hug the spider! Shit. Okay. Mildred, distract her with your face. There we go. It is done. We've done it. Thank you, Mildred. I love you. Okay, so that's how that's done. Holy shit. Up to half an hour for recording. That's a record. Well, not necessarily a record, but it has been a while since I've recorded for that long. Okay, now... I think there's an illusionary wall here somewhere. I suppose we'll try to find it. If I can remember which one it is. You know what, I'm not gonna fuck around with that right now. As for right now, we're just gonna ring the damn bell and move on with our lives. Ring-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding! Bong-a-bong-a-bong. Welcome to the University of Chicago. Okay. That's right, he becomes a nuisance now. We'll worry about that later. Alright guys, so... I suppose I'll at least get us to the... To the second... Bonfire. Let's see, what does this do? Besides nothing. I know I said I was gonna go back through and get some of those items, but I really don't feel like being in this place for much longer. Here's the other bonfire. Cool. Oh, the demon runes. We're not quite ready to be here yet, so I'm going to be smart. Yes, we will go to the last one rested. And then, since I'll be back in that area, I'll go through and get some of those items, but I'll do that off screen. Otherwise, my Hyniacs, I love you guys, and I'll see you next time.